One of the most frequently asked questions we get from our clients is, what is my escrow account and how does it affect my mortgage payment? There are two parts to every mortgage payment. Number one, there is the payment on the loan itself based on how much you borrow and the interest rate. And then, number two, your monthly escrow payment, which includes your property's real estate taxes, homeowner's insurance, and any applicable mortgage insurance. The escrow is added to your monthly principal and interest payment so that you only have to make one payment each month to your mortgage company. The monthly escrowed amount is determined by taking the yearly cost of your taxes and insurances and dividing them by 12 to break them into equal monthly payments. Then the mortgage company pays your taxes and insurance premiums on your behalf when they come due. In order to set your initial escrow amounts at closing, your lender will collect something called prepaids for your taxes and insurances. This simply means the lender is collecting a few months of these monthly amounts up front so that you have about a 2-month cushion in your escrow account. This way, you'll always have enough funds to pay your taxes and insurance when they are due. The good news is, once your escrow account is set up, you won't have to worry about paying your taxes or insurance, as that will be handled for you through regularly scheduled monthly mortgage payments to your lender. If you have more specific escrow questions, call us today, 855-GO-ALCOVA, or visit our website at www.goalcova.com.